essentially Don't Be a Bitch is directed towards someone I fucking deeply respect. It like pains me to fucking have to like make a record based on the way this guy made me feel after watching a few of his interviews. But it's basically to Lord Jamar and how disgusting I was by the way he was treating like white artists or just anyone that wasn't black in hip hop and creating like this like stereotype of what like a hip hop artist should be, like completely neglecting the art form and purely paying attention to like skin tone. Don't be a bitch, Lord Jamar. Like, that's essentially what it's about. Like, hip-hop is not a stereotype. Hip-hop is a form of expression. It's an art form, and it should be accessible to anybody that feels it. Who are you to say you're not hip-hop? Or you're borrowing hip-hop from so-and-so? It's like, nah, come on, man. This is just music, and it's art, and everybody's welcome, just like any other art form. Regardless of who started it or where it came from. But I respect Lord Jamar too and everything he's done to just, you know, his catalog and his art and his abilities. It's fucking dope. Take my hat off to him. But that specific view that he has, I don't agree with. And it inspired Don't Be a Bitch. Shout out Sky Nizzy. Absolutely one of the illest writers, rappers, just dope artists all around. We just built this rapport over time, and I want to say like a couple years after we first met, I ended up in Atlanta. He's in Atlanta. I'm like, yo, we had a conversation about just hip hop overall. He listened to the entire project. And that one, like that specific song, as soon as he heard it, like I remember this like actually very vividly. We're listening to the project in his condo in Buckhead. And I'm thinking to myself, like in my mind, I'm like, I know what records he's going to gravitate towards. Like no way did I think it was going to be this one. And Don't Be a Bitch comes on, and like 30 seconds in, he's like, yo, stop it. Give me that. I was like, word? That one? He's like, yeah, that's that shit. Like, I really fuck with what you're saying and, you know, the message, and I got some shit for that. So, yeah, shout out Sky Nizzy. He hopped on it, blessed it with his perspective. My perspective is that of just because I don't look like the quote-unquote stereotypical rapper, don't say I'm not hip-hop. His perspective is something completely different, but in the same vein. And it's a really, really interesting piece of work, for sure.